Come on, baby.
That, let me shout out everybody else that's tuned in on board right now that's online. Shout out to the UK tuned in. Also, up, San Francisco, California. Richmond, Redmond, Washington. I'm sorry.
Washington. What's up with that? Get high. I know you out there.
Yeah, you know. Right.
Ashburn,
VA. Amsterdam, Ohio.
Amsterdam, Ohio. You know they get high just because of the name. I already know.
Yeah.
You ain't got to lie, Craig. I know.
So if you're watching this via Listen Vision Live, make sure you hit us up on the chat feature, Chat Tango. We got the Miss Incomparable, not Nicole.
Yeah,
Nicole,
so you can't even get the words.
I looked over there for 1 second and it all hit you from the
wall. That's the tongue. There's a,
so I had to turn back and look elsewhere. So.
Nah, you can't look elsewhere.
That's that.
Gotta stay focused.
Okay.
Stay focused.
Tyler, how are you, by the way?
Hold on. Great. How are you?
We are great to be in your presence once again.
Mm-hmm. You see all of us. You ain't got a damn thing to say right now. Nobody got a goddamn thing. Just look at you. I'm about to start shouting out my shit.
Pretty late. Talk
to you. So what's been going on with you, actually, since the last time we talked to you?
I'm always staying busy, doing something.
That's
doing
what's up. Staying productive.
I hear you got something going on like this weekend or something. Is that correct?
Well, tonight, I'm assisting with this event. It's a like a release party for a new radio show. Bazell, the Truth, and Joey are doing on Rise Radio Network. So I'm helping them with their listening party. That's pretty much it for this weekend, but I have other projects that I'm working on if that's coming up in the next couple of months. So
that's what's up.
So how's the calendar come along? How's the calendar coming along?
It's always coming along great.
Got any more? I'm pretty sure since the last time you were on the show, the sales probably shot up. You know, a lot of people ask about
the calendar. People always inquire. They do a lot of talking, but like I said, it's only a handful left, so.
Only a handful left.
Get them while they hot. If you don't get those, then you got to wait.
She's my calendar. That's what's up.
I
got to
get another one.
What's
my calendar?
I know.
Hey, hold on.
What you mean? You lost your calendar?
How did your calendar go?
Yeah, where did it go?
Wow.
Did you do with it?
You're fired.
Is it sticky and had to be thrown in the trash?
Oh, man. You better not, boy.
She tried to pull the nigga
car. I'd rather have.
Did you mess it up? Did you get it all?
I had a real quirky comeback for you, but I just couldn't say it to you. I really
was about to.
That second was brought to you by the makers of lotion.
You gotta keep the PG.
Anyway, I understood one thing. Y'all was at Lace Lounge for the Leo birthday bash.
Yeah,
that was a nice picture both of y'all took, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
We got a lot of heat.
Don't worry about the heat.
But it was a good look, though.
It was a hell of a look. I'm proud of my man, Kate.
I didn't see any heat.
You saw all
love.
I don't pay attention to it.
Why should I? But for everybody who don't know, it was a very nice party. And shouts to
Kim.
Not Kim.
Bizelle.
Not Bizelle. It's always shouts to Kim. How you doing? I know you watching. You just told me.
Kim, he can't get right now.
Well, I forgot, man. Damn, what you got all the time?
You know what you've been doing for your Friday.
It wasn't that long ago.
It was like 2 weeks ago.
I said
3 weeks ago.
You gotta focus, man.
You know, same time as the yacht party. You know what I'm saying? I had to represent for the team.
You know what? Shut up. Cut his mic.
No,
you can't do that. Hey, I'm doing it for the squad.
Everything we do for the party, man. It's
exactly.
Party radio, man.
Right.
Back not to for the heat, though.
Beautiful Donna Nicole.
Exactly.
Her cheesecake.
Yeah.
The cherry on top.
I want the cherry.
Man,
I have a turn.
Real quick, before we get speaking of that though, I'm about to get back off of you.
Yeah.
And you know, football season is finally upon us.
Yeah.
I just about to talk about them bust ass Redskins, man.
And someone else. It's another R out there. Don't
bust ass Ravens.
He's a hater.
Okay, look, I mean it this time,
y'all. Cowboys play this evening for 9 years.
Make sure y'all get up close with me. I mean it this time. It's going down. I like the Cowboys.
The sorry-ass Cowboys.
Week one.
I don't know, man.
They will not go to the championship.
I like the Cowboys.
They will not get, they'll be lucky if they get to the playoffs.
Week one, and I'm betting out on the cold.
But you, you know your money down. What's what? What's your bet, bro?
I bet put a dollar in the cold against anything. I'm for sheep.
Against anything.
I just
won't
bet dollar though.
I know.
I want you.
I know he gonna bet me a ball.
I want you. I want dollar.
I tell you what, me and dollar got a bet too. When the Cowboys win, you gonna dress up as the Cowboys.
Oh man. All right. I mean,
that should be interesting.
With
right
the pawpaw.
I know that should still make it sexy.
With the pawpaw.
I know, right?
I love pawpaw.
Only dollar can make that star look halfway good.
Check
this out, because outside, you know, mix, you was doing quite a little bit of dancing, so it made me think about speaking to dancing, since that came to my mind, so we got to work with you.
Okay.
So you want to talk about the dancing now? So this is like my cue to ask you to talk about the dance thing. I'm sorry, y'all. I wanted to
talk about the dance. Talk about the dance contest thing you got going on. You talking about that?
Dance to the.
I thought you were talking about a private dance.
Okay. Give us an insight about that.
Shut up, Joe Black. Don't get him in trouble.
I'm your private dancer.
Put on some print top. No, but it's called Move to the Beat Dance Explosion. It's a dance show. It's making it a national show amongst the East Coast, but starting it here in the DMV.
Right.
The first one would take place at... Spectrum Theater in Rosslyn, Virginia,
okay,
at the Artist Fair.
Shout out to Vander Lockett. I know the man do something over there.
Oh, okay.
Styles, Vander.
So the show will be, the competition will be taking place there. So teams from all over in the DMV, and even I'm saying it could be Philly, Jersey, New York, down south, they can come up.
It's gotta be a team.
We get up.
I can't do my solo act.
I'm saying if you're a solo dancer, you want to come, that's cool, but you got to understand you're going to be competing
against other squads. That ain't going to work.
You so,
no,
job,
it depends on how creative you are, though.
I'm like Michael Jackson, man. I don't need the whole crew. I do it all me.
It really depends on how creative, and that's why it's like even any dance competition, cheer competition, a lot of times people don't realize it deals with your creativity to make the performance better. You can make one little mistake, but if the performance is solid when it comes to creativity and how you move, formations and stuff, it's good to know. So
what kind of dancing is it?
I'm saying it can be any type of dance. Mostly we're gonna do, because I'm not competing.
It's probably gonna be fucked. The people want to see you got some rhythm. You got two left feet.
I got on a dress anyways. It's not much I can do.
That's not hindering. It is hindering with the dress.
You can't do much in a dress. You can do the two-step and kind of move, but you can't do much in a dress.
I feel you.
Show is basically like America's Got Talent, only with dance, or you think you can dance, on a TV show?
Kind of like that. And just like other dance shows, but we don't really have anything, we don't have a lot of dance shows amongst the East Coast, or at least stemming from this area.
Okay.
You have some that go to Atlanta, you have some in New York, and a lot of them West Coast or international competitions or whatever. We don't really have anything here, so a lot of these dance groups, I have a sister that has her own dance group actually, which made me thinking of doing it.
Right.
The thing is, they don't have a lot of outlets to kind of show their skill, to show their talent. And I was like, why don't I put it, because I used to be in dance group when I was younger.
Right.
And I was like, why don't I do a dance competition stemming from this area? Now we're going to do it up and down the East Coast, not only this area, but this will be the first one. Next one, already working on the next one that will take place in Atlanta.
Okay.
We got a lot of support now from Atlanta. So it's some of them may come down here or they may wait to the one in Atlanta. Either way, it's fine, but we already have a lot of love from radio shows and stuff down there, showing support, even promoting the one that's going to take place on December 7th this year.
Well, you know, you support the two, so.
Oh, yeah.
Well, definitely. We always got to come up. It's going to be, actually, we're going to have different media there. We're going to have vendors there. We have one of the, y'all want to be there? We want to give these teams a platform to also kind of promote themselves. So to let people know, because there's so many dance teams in this area that people don't know about.
Right.
And they're always looking for things to do. So make sure they have media there so they can promote from radio to TV. It's going to be a lot. We have a couple of people already on board to be a part of it. From Sherelle Rose, she's going to be a co-host for the show. We also have one of the Baltimore Ravens cheerleaders. She just retired after they just won their.
She's been there for 11 years with the Baltimore Ravens.
She was a cat. She ended out as a captain.
What?
And she done got several accolades for it, so she's going to be one of the judges for the show. We have a lot of great people coming on board to be a part of this, so I'm excited.
We always got to have a support system and an outlet for each city that we, you know what I'm saying, that we're doing things.
Oh, definitely, because we all every year it'll be one here, but we'll also take it elsewhere. If it gets too big, where we may have to do two a year, maybe one earlier in the year and then one later. Cool, but right now just one a year in this area. This year is going to take place in Virginia, which is right across the bridge. Next year it may be in Maryland, it may be here in DC. We don't know, but it's great. I'm
what's
excited.
What's up right now? I'm talking about right now.
Right now, it's taking place
in
Virginia.
I want to see you dance right now.
What can I do?
Why I got to do it?
Go ahead, do a dance. Break dance for me.
Bring it down.
How about this?
You want to follow up? Bring it down.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
That's coming up December 7th, 2013. So stay tuned for when tickets go on sale. So we're gonna try to make them reasonable. We're gonna do Eventbrite, and also you can purchase them offhand.
Okay.
We have different packages for the teams to purchase, because a lot of competitions they have these crazy high fees. Me knowing doing competitions and stuff, they have crazy high individual fees. Like an individual person may have to pay $100 just to be a part of a competition. It really depends. So we have team packages that are pretty reasonable, because once they break them down, the coaches or whatever can break them down according to how they want. Once they break them down, if it's 10, 15 people on the team, it's barely nothing. Each person may end up having to pay $30, $35, if that, which is a big difference to a lot of these other competitions. We're trying to make it reasonable. We know, especially with this economy, it's not easy.
It's
a family friendly event, so just everybody come out, enjoy themselves, good entertainment, and just to see what dancing they have to offer and outside of this area that choose to be a part of. We've already had people inquiring from Philly.
Yeah.
So it's like the word is getting out and everybody is interested. So it's a great thing.
That's what's up.
Now, is it mostly like a
hip-hop
dance type deal? Or
it probably will mostly be hip-hop, but I'm not trying to just single it out just cater to just the hip-hop community. But more than likely, because that's most of the dance teams that end up coming out.
It's mostly teens.
It's mostly teens or adults. I'm saying we don't care. Teens or adults. It's just the competition is based on a group, not age. Okay. So, because my thing is, if you got the creativity, make it do what it do.
Exactly.
So.
Well,
there you go.
I tell you what, you forgot that we are, I don't know how many countries deep. We dug all this.
Over 70 countries.
We're over 70 countries deep. And we're all across the country, so we got everybody just heard all over the place.
Thank you.
Go to, if anybody's interested, they can always email MT. B as in boy, danceexplosion@gmail.com. You can follow us on Twitter at dancemtb. Facebook is MTB Dance Explosion, and we have our website, MTB Dance Explosion. So.
Dance Explosion. Dance Explosion. You can bet your last dollar that K-Thousand Woman tried to get into some kind of way, because I want to see you dancing.
Man. Yeah, you see the dance, because what you were doing earlier, that pop blocking.
Oh, I can get down. Don't stop me.
Don't sleep.
When the kid might act dumb.
I'm saying definitely. Y'all want to get down and conduct interviews with these dance teams and stuff. Actually, we also, we have Next to Blow, which is one of the biggest, like talent showcases that take place in Atlanta. They've even come up here. We collaborated with them. Me and Bazelle collaborated with them.
Yeah.
Actually, about to do another one here soon.
Okay.
And they could about to do one in New York too, I think. But one of the reps from Next to Blows is gonna come up here, and the team that they choose, like the best team they choose, they get to come to Atlanta and perform at one of the showcases. So we got a lot of great things in store for these teams to come out and have a good time. So
that's what's up. Yeah. Speaking of a lot of good things,
yes,
we got some good music coming from YE, right?
Yes, you know, you're right.
Beats and more beats.
YE, you're right.
Beats.
Speaking of more good things, the best part about that YE is spending that when we come back, we got $1 to come.
Yes, that's very lovely.
Baby.
The lovely.
So if you think you get passed, stay tuned. It's going to be on the website and on the chat feature in one quick second.
Like, don't do what you know, it's probably gonna do. What's something mean and deep inside?